What's up guys, I'm Guilherme Atanásio. I'm a Portuguese artist, I'm 24, I live in Lisbon. I started painting like 5 years ago. I always wanted to put my art into pieces of clothing, like pieces that you can wear. So I was very excited about this opportunity. So basically on this collection, I focus a lot on what it is to be a human and stuff that we feel, stuff that we think, not only like physically, but a lot about being a human spiritually.